that for you. But yeah, we don't just do like a, and then there's also kind of a misconception. Some people think we're like AAA for bikes, so if you were, you know, running down the road and you broke down, but someone was like, oh, you're like AAA. I'm like, oh no. That'd be a little hard then to know how to service our other clients. So we talked about this. One of the things that we're doing that's pretty exciting, and something we are looking forward to at the Chamber, is for a lot of our corporate things, let's say that you worked for a company and they wanted to have like health and wellness days. That's something that we've been doing, where we're doing like complimentary bike clinics, bike safety, bike 101s, different things like that to kind of help grow the interest for cycling and the knowledge. That's something that we've been doing and are just continuing to do for the community. And then that gives back to us too, because we develop relationships. And as all of us know, that's the most important thing that we want with everyone, is a relationship, because it lasts so much longer. You know, when you feel like you've met Jacob or Andy and you're like, oh my goodness, I got to know them and I couldn't believe, you know, I didn't know this before and now I do, I'll definitely ask him again if I have a question. You know, I met Aaron and I found out that he had a background in social media, and I remember that, and he was the first person I thought of whenever I had a question. And so when you find someone who's an expert in something, you develop that personal relationship with them, it's just an easier way to connect with them going forward. Does that make sense? Mm-hmm. Versus just, again, I probably would have picked up the phone and looked for someone who was in social media marketing and called them. But instead, Aaron answered my question, and it was a quick question, and now whenever I feel like I have further social media needs or marketing needs or know someone who does, he's who I'm thinking of as a person, that a resource. And one of the favorite things our mechanics do is, you know, they went from being in a traditional bike shop to now their office is with them. So how many of you have ever been in a bike shop? Seen bikes on there? Everything that's in a bike shop, with the exception of all bikes. We don't have 400 bikes shoved in there, it's not a car. But all the capability is in there. So every tool you need, every accessory, every any replacement parts, we stock them to where we know pretty much what most bikes would need. Now, and that's why when you book, we ask you about your bike, because sometimes there's some exceptions, but for the most part, our mechanics are completely capable. I ask you to go take a look at us on Google or go take a look at us on our Facebook page and just read some of the reviews. Most people are just like, wow, just the knowledge. And at the end of the day, when you can find someone who's knowledgeable, it's just the best thing ever, because you're excited that someone is competent in taking care of whatever it is your needs are. We're doing the corporate challenge coming up, and Alan doesn't really participate in that, but